Wait a second. Papyrus? His cooking lesson. He was supposed to have that right now. And if he's not here to have it, you have to have it for him. Yeah, undine action. Okay, einfach erstmal alles kaputt machen. That's right. Nothing has brought Papyrus and I closer than cooking. Which means that if I give you his lesson, we'll become closer than you can ever imagine. Hoo-hoo-hoo. Afraid? We are gonna be best friends. Okay, Undyne is creepy, immer noch. Let's start with the source. Wie sie auch immer das jetzt gemacht hat. Envision these vegetables as your greatest enemy. Now, pound them to dust with your fists. How will you pound? Strong? Wimpy. Machen wir mal Wimpy. You pet the vegetables in an affectionate manner. Oh my god, stop petting the enemy. I'll show you how it's done. Nya. Ja, einfach an die Wand schmieren. We'll just grab this into a bowl later. But for now... We add the noodles. Homemade noodles are the best. But I just buy some... Buy store brand. They are the cheapest. just put them in the pot. How will you put them in? Fiercely? Yeah, fiercely. You throw everything into the pot as hard as you can. Including the box. It clanks against the empty bottom. Yeah, I'm into it. Alright, now it's time to stir the pasta. As a general rule, to dump the more you stir, the better it is. Ready? Let's do it. Ja, jetzt müssen wir die Nudeln... Die Nudeln in der Box im leeren Kochtopf umrühren. Ah, let me do it. Ja, so kann man auch Nudeln machen. Puh, that's the stuff. Alright, now for the final step. Turn up the heat. Let the stovetop symbolize your passion. Let your hopes and dreams turn into burning fire. Ready? Don't hold anything back. Hold right to turn up the heat. Hotter. Ich drehe ja schon, so schnell ich kann. Hotter. Burn it. Es brennt schon alles. Hotter. Wait, that's too... Oopsie doopsie. Man, no wonder Papyrus sucks at cooking. So what's next? Scrapbooking? Friendship bracelets? Who am I kidding? I really screwed this up, didn't I? I can't force you to like me, human. Some people just don't get along with each other. I understand if you feel that way about me. And if we can't be friends, that's okay. Because if we are not friends, it means I can destroy you without regret. Okay, Papyrus. Undyne will uns wieder bekämpfen. I've been defeated. My house is shambles. I even failed to befriend you. That's it. I don't care if you're my guest anymore. One final rematch. All out on both sides. It's the only way I can regain my lost fight. Now come on, hit me with all you've got. Yeah. Undyne is letting make you the first attack. Undyne. Check. Undyne, attack 41, defense 21. This time don't hold anything back. Show me what you've got. Undyne, fake attack. You pretend to swing at Undyne with all your might. Yeah. One damage. Wait, what? That's the best you can manage? Even attacking at full force? You just can't muster an intent to hurt me, huh? You know what? I don't actually want to hurt you either. At first I hated your stupid saccharine stick, but the way you hit me right now, it reminded me of someone I used to train with. Was, erinnere ich sie wirklich so sehr an Esco? Now I know you aren't just some wimpy loser. You are a wimpy loser with a big heart. Oh, just like him. Listen, human. It seems that you and Asko are fated to fight. But knowing him, he probably doesn't want to. Talk to him. I'm sure you can persuade him to let you go home. Eventually some mean human will fall down here and I take their soul instead. That makes sense, right? Oh, and if you do hurt Asgore, I take the human souls, cross the barrier and beat the hell out of you. That's what friends are for, right? Now let's get the hell out of this flaming house. Guckt euch hier Haus an. Well, that was fun. Well, I have to hang out. We'll have to hang out again another time. But somewhere else, I guess. In the meantime, I guess I go hang with Papyrus. So if you need me, drop by Snowden, okay? Oh, and if you ever need help, just give Papyrus a ring, okay? Since we're in the same spot, I will be able to talk to. Well, see you later, punk. Guckt euch das arme Haus an, jetzt weint es. Jetzt guckt es nicht mehr bitter böse. Sounds like only fire lives here now. Ja, das Feuer lebt hier. Was sagst du Neues? What? It's a living. Ja, mehr sagt er nicht. Wing wing. That's under its house. It's a great place to, Huff puff. Yeah, that's my house. Hi Undyne, how do you get here so fast? I ran. Wowie, Undyne. Someday I want to be as strong and sweaty as you. So you ran here just to be on the phone? Yep. Then you must have something extremely cool to say about your house. Nope. So you ran just here to be on the phone? Yep. Extremely cool? Nope. Good. Wing wing. Sounds like you are near Undyne's house. Hey, we should go visit Undyne. I'm right here. I love when a plan comes together. Well, I think we should hang out with Papyrus. Really? Can we? Gut, ich speichere hier jetzt erstmal. Und mach kurz mal einen Cut, dass wir den neuen... Obwohl, das kann ich auch beim nächsten Mal dann machen, weil das wird sich nicht viel ändern. So, das heißt, wir fahren jetzt wieder zurück nach Snowden. Denn jetzt ist wieder Backtracking-Time. Tralala, careful ride. Yes. Where will you go today? Snowden. Then we are off. Tralala, I should have worn a few million more pairs of pants today. Wie viele will er tragen? Trägst du überhaupt unter der Robe irgendwelche Hosen? Nein, das will ich lieber nicht wissen. Come again sometime, tralala. So, hier hat sich ja nicht großartig viel geändert. Viel geändert hat sich mehr ab hier. Hey, Punk, what's up? Achoo. Papyrus, how can you stand this cold? I have no skin. So why don't we stand in Grilby's instant? Because I had grease. But you don't have a stomach. No, but I have standards. Papyrus, why do you live in an icy wasteland? The rent's cheap. Really? Don't you live in a huge house? Yeah, but my brother pays for it. Where's your brother get the money to pay for it? Oh, that's simple. It's a mystery. I'm so glad you and I are friends now. You two go together like pasta and burning. Snowden, home of Papyrus. That's the slogan, right? Ja. Gut, dann gehen wir jetzt einfach mal weiter und klappern jetzt nochmal ganz Waterfall ab. Vielleicht hat Onion Sun uns ja auch nochmal was Neues zu sagen. Weil jetzt, da wir Undyne besiegt haben und das Gebiet befriedet haben, können wir auch wieder mit den Monstern dort reden. Was ganz nice ist. Das heißt, wir müssen, können uns wieder alles angucken. Sans, let's hang out again sometime. This is an echo flower. It repeats the last thing it heard. Over and over. Mhm. Also, gucken wir, wen wir so alles finden. Hier ist zum Beispiel nur die Echo Flower, die wir bereits kennen. I saw something behind that rushing water. Fangen wir mal an sein, ob sie hier was aufgestellt hat. Gott. I was supposed to build a puzzle for this room. But I hate puzzles, so I just put a huge pile of rocks upstream. Ja. Jetzt wissen wir, dass sie sehr gut im Puzzle bauen ist. Gut, hier hinter ist nichts mehr. Ja, sind wir anderen begegnet. Wing Wing, this is the room where I first spotted you. You have no idea how many spears I wanted to throw. But that sea grass is under scientific protection. Okay. Ja, unter ihrer eigenen Protection. Wing Wing, wait, did you actually do the puzzle? You can't just jump across? You can't do the chimpty-chimpty-chute? ja. The Limpity-Loppity-Lap? Ja, das sind diese Anspielungen aus Mavis im Wunderland. Alice im Wunderland. Oder? Weiß ich jetzt gerade gar nicht mehr. Was ist mit dem Ort hier? Wing Wing. Arthur Sepp measure out the mud tiles for this puzzle. It was a lot of work, but we got to make sand castles after. We are a good team. She's great at building them. And I'm great at wrecking them. There's a barely even a trace of him now. Ja, da seitlich gehe ich jetzt nicht nochmal. Obwohl, es könnte sein, dass jetzt jemand zurückgekommen ist und seinen Kisch sucht. Weil er es bereut, dass, dass wir ihn mitgenommen haben, weil er ihn abandoned hat. Also, dass er ihn zurückgelassen hat. Wing Wing. What's better than a bench full of quiche? What's better than a bench full of quiche here? It's just a bench. I just wasn't ready for the responsibility. Jo. Gut, das war hier alles. Wing Wing. Every day people come here and wish to the stars. I won't let them down. I make everyone's wishes come true. I wish I had 8 legs, so I could wear 4 pairs of hot pants. I make most people's wishes come true. Wing Wing. What? You have a wish? Add it to the pile, Punk. Ja gut. Hier steht niemand Neues mehr. Dann gehen wir mal wieder hier hoch. Wing Wing. Along these walls lies our tragic history. Tragically boring. I can't our history be cool animations like the humans. Someone at least engrave a plague with swords and kissing. ja. Ah, da steht ja zum Beispiel ein Waschraum. Everything's so dirty. If I could erase everything, I would. Oh, don't get the wrong idea. I don't want anyone to die. People turn to dust when they die, and that's hard to clean up. Don't turn to dust. Washua hat eine sehr düstere, creepy Einstellung. Jedenfalls das Washua hier. Three gold for the ferry. Yes, hop on. Thanks for stepping on my face. Here's the three gold. So ja, hier hat uns Undyne damals fast gekriegt. Nur leider war es halt Monster Kid, den sie wirklich gekriegt hat. Wing Wing. This is where I threw all those spears at you. That was fun. Let's do that again sometime. Come on, don't fear the spears. Oder spears. Spears, glaube ich. Ja, hier wird alles wieder drei. Breit. Ja, das ist eigentlich da, wo Undyne uns das erste Mal gejagt hat, mit Speeren beworfen hat. Und ja, hier ist die Brücke weggebrochen. Das wäre jetzt die andere Seite von der Fähre gewesen, wo wir gerade Washua getroffen haben. Dum, 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 dum. Die Musik hier hat auch was Beruhigendes, wirklich. Dum, 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 dum. Wing Wing. If it wasn't for that grass, I'd have kicked your If not for that booty, I'd have kicked your booty. Wingman, don't ask me what a booty is. Ja, sie musste jetzt unbedingt noch reimen. Wingman, where are all these tables coming from? Ja, jetzt sprichst du dasselbe wie Papyrus. Where are all these tables coming from? Jo, hier ist Sand. Wing wing. Hey, here's a neat party trick. Try talking to the southern wall. First you have to throw a party through. Hey, you should make it a custom party. Then Papyrus can have some place he seems normal. The gems on the southern wall shine in a spectacular pattern. It's a nice thing you can see the southern wall from this angle. Wing wing. Oh, I should invite Alphys too. Ah ja, Alphys haben wir noch nicht kennengelernt. It's an outlooking telescope. I'm thinking about getting into the telescope business. It's normally 5000 G. But since I know you, you can use it for free. How's about it? Nein, danke. Well, come back whenever you want. Das hatten wir ja schon. Jo, Mr. Ice Cream Guy ist weg. Wing wing. Ice cream? Sugary? Cold? Talk about gross. Now this chili pink stuff that Alphys made, that rules. Wing wing. I really also drink it if it's heated up. Okay, Alphys macht irgendwas grün, pinkes, was man trinken kann und erhitzen kann. Ja, der sagt nichts Neues. Jetzt gehen wir erstmal hier unten lang. Wing wing. There's no response. Okay. Ja, erstmal gucken wir uns hier rum, weil ich glaube, hier hat sich irgendwo Erwin versteckt. Oder auch nicht. There's normally a pair of old shoes in the seagrass. Strangely, they are made for someone without fins or claws. What kind of monster is that? Oh wait, what about the slime monster? Wait, those don't have feet at all. Well, if they fit you, you might as well take them. Whoever wore them isn't coming back. Gut, das hatten wir auch geklärt. Hier ist niemand. Hier responst ja auch keiner. Ne? Das heißt, wir müssen mal weitergehen. Ja, hier ist Onion Sun mal wieder. Wing wing. Onion? Wing wing. Niemand kennt Onion Sun. Arme Sonny Sun. Oh, did you hear? I got nothing else to talk about. Tja, dann mach's gut, Onion Sun. Ja, das hier müsste eigentlich der Ort sein, an dem Shyvan steckt. Oh yeah, Shyvan live around here. I used to give her piano lessons. She was really talented for someone with no fingers. One day she stopped coming to her lessons, so. How did her song go again? Wing, wing. Yeah, yeah, I made this puzzle. Really, it was just an excuse to put a piano here. I love fighting the ivories. Maybe I play you something sometime. Wing, wing. Huh? Did you solve the puzzle? No one has ever. I've been waiting so long for someone to. I mean, big deal, whatever. Wing wing. Guess I've gotta find a new mystic artifact. Ja, denn das hat der Hund gefressen. Jo. Und hier ist wieder die Statue, die Musik spielt. Wing wing. Hey, you figured out how to get the music to play? Nice, isn't it? Hey, you figured out how to get the music to play. Nice, isn't it? Ja, das war schon sehr nice. Did you get a umbrella? Did you get a umbrella? Ja, wir hatten einen Umbrella. Wing wing. What? You are at my favorite spot. You better jump in at least 1000 puddles for me. Ja, wir können einfach mal ohne Umbrella weitergehen hier. Have you reached triple digits yet? Ja, hier sind auf jeden Fall wirklich viele große Punts. Wo auch immer der Regen herkommt. This was like a little nature trail. It's nice to have a rainy spot away from civilization. Though with the city filling up, who knows how long that will last. Well, are you enjoying nature? Auf jeden Fall. Hier hört der Ring ja kurzzeitig auf. Wing wing. Asgore's Castle. Guess there's no stopping you, huh? Wing wing. Hm. Also ja, das Schloss ist noch ziemlich weit weg von hier aus. Ich bin mir aber nicht mehr sicher, ob wir hier am Ende nicht was finden. Genau, hier ist ein Erwin. I'm scared. Ghosts aren't real, right? What? They are real? Oh no. I am scared. Ghosts aren't real, right? What? They are real? Oh no. Hat sich also gelohnt, Wing Wing. The trail dead ends here unless you can jump. Honestly, I can't believe I expected you to go this way. What was I thinking? And how was I right? Don't explain it. Take an umbrella. Jo. You took an umbrella. I'm scared. Ghosts aren't real. Ja. Gut, das heißt, wir können jetzt den Weg zurücknehmen. Dumm, die dumm, die dumm, die dumm. Dann dürfen wir wieder mit der Ente fliegen. Und dann sind wir wieder in Zentral Waterfall. Und können von da aus dann weitermachen. Lalalala. Die Fähre von Hotlands nach Waterfall ist ja jetzt nicht der Rede wert eigentlich. Return the umbrella. Put back, so. Dum di dum di dum di die. Ja, hier lebt Shiren irgendwo, nur finden wir sie leider nicht. Na, Onion Sun. Oh, did you hear? I got nothing else to talk about. Ja, Onion Sun. Onion Sun ist eben Onion Sun. Und das leuchtende blaue Wasser hier sieht schon ziemlich cool aus. So, zum Glück kenne ich den Weg einigermaßen, dass wir das jetzt schnell machen können. So. This little birds want to carry you across. Accept the bird's offer. Get right.